that's all wrong. He was a bad one. He tried to beat the demons and stand out of the sun. And the wind called Moon Rock, where demons lie. And this big volcano, woods filled with fire. We had some friends that thought we are fun to kill everybody and take all the world, yeah. Leo's figured out his plan, and the man cut his ring from his hand. Leo told the guy with the ring, throw it in the fire. That was just like, oh, we're stolen Leo's heart. The man was greedy, so he kept the ring. But he was murdered by Demon Rose Green. It fell in a river and washed away. Demons fell, it was really, really, really that day. The tears were like rain down from the sky. So now you hear him cry, where is the ring? Short-colored guy with some wild hair gave his truly best friend really, really quite a scare when he thought of something. It was golden shiny, and oh, click the ring, remember that thing? Nope, it's back. And the guy's best friend, yeah, he died in the attack. The guy got away, but was tired and bad when another came along, but the ring was packed, huh? Kinda looked like this guy, but more civilized. He didn't fish with bare hands or a big spotlight eyes. His name was Bilbo, he was Bilbo Baggins. The guy asked what we had it, and Bilbo's finger was Baggins. So the first guy named Gollum, he started a search. Unbeknownst, it wasn't Bilbo's big curse, huh? While Gollum was searching, Bilbo tried on the ring, and instantly, poof, he wasn't seen. So Bilbo escaped with one heavy cough. This girl is Sauron's ring that previously was lost. We bonded with him and gave his pass to a heretic. On his ring bonder up there was a papa. He had a brown trace of the ring. But Gollum went for a ring. Where is the ring? Where is it?
Created using Powtoon.